Do you love live music, and are you so disappointed that you can't get out to see some live performances right now? Well, I've got some great news for you. Baer Tierkel is working with local performers to showcase their music online, and he joins me now to talk about it. Good morning, Baer. How are you?
Morning, Patrick. I'm well. Thank you.
Excellent. So I got to ask, I love this idea, but where did it come from?
Well, I'll tell you something. I'm a musician, and we have a great community of musicians out in Western Mass, and all of a sudden, these musicians were not able to play out and earn money and enjoy playing for audiences. And so what's happened is you know, people are streaming, artists are streaming performances from their living rooms, on their couches. And it's actually, I find it amazing because you can watch a performance and enter into an artist's home. You know, and hang out on the couch with them as they play a show. It's pretty special.
It's interesting because I agree with you. It's sort of like a behind the music sort of scenario where, to your point, you know, these folks are in their kitchen, on their couch, in their basement, in a you know, small recording studio they have. So you kind of get a little bit of inside, you know, behind the scenes look at some of these musicians. And you're right, there are a lot of musicians in the Pioneer Valley. But the question I have is, where did this come from? How did you develop this website?
Well, I'm a software engineer from in my background, and you know, it's pretty easy to spin up a website and write some code that goes out and finds different performances that are scheduled. I tell you, and the reason why I put it together was I was having a huge problem finding when the performances were. I'd look on Facebook and I'd talk to friends and I'd learn about them after the fact, and I'm like, oh my God, I missed this great performance. And so I figured, let's put a website together that can show people what's coming up over the next couple of weeks. And so we've got all these different bands from bands and singer-songwriters from the Pioneer Valley who are scheduled to do shows. And you can go to the calendar. It's livecouchmusic.org. And you can check out and see what's coming up. And people are broadcasting at all points of the day and the night. And so we focus on Western Massachusetts musicians. But we also have a section for worldwide musicians. One of my favorites, actually, is Josh Cantor, who's the organist from the Red Sox at Fenway Park. He's a musician in a lot of bands and plays around the Valley a lot. And he goes online at 3 p.m. every day and takes requests from his living room and plays Fenway organ.
That is funny. Now, is it only live performances, or can somebody post something that they've previously done?
Well, on our calendar, we're only listing live performances, but generally it takes you to the site where that performance is hosted, and almost always the past performances are there also. So it's a great way. I tell you, one of the things you find when you're in the living room with all these musicians is that famous musicians are just like us. They have a home, they have a dog, they've got a couch. It really removes the barrier of the stage that you find at the show. So this is actually something that I hope continues after this crazy pandemic moves on.
You know, it's funny, you do mention the life that they lead, and I have to imagine sometimes during these performances, a cat strolls by or the dog comes up to say hello. Even a kid might walk in.
It's really a lot of fun. We've got a bunch of great performers in the Valley, but it's also these promoters like the Parlor Room, Jim Olsen, Emma Ayers, Quorum Tunes from the Shea Theater, and Kara Kabah. Really spurring to move quickly to create these online spots where musicians can play. And it's just really sweet.
Now, what's the feedback then from the performers? Do they appreciate this outlet?
They really do. And one of the key things is, two key things. One is it enables these performers to continue their connection with the audience, which is great. And the interesting thing is, with some of these platforms like Facebook, the performer actually, while playing, is able to see the comments about the performance while they're playing. And it enables them to take requests, it enables them to give feedback, to get feedback. It's really great. The second most important thing is musicians, you know, need to earn a living. And all of a sudden, with all the venues closed with the pandemic, this is an opportunity for them, and almost all the performers will have a tip jar up on their performance. And you can contribute whatever you're able to help these musicians and to compensate them for their performance.
Very good. Baer Tierkel, thank you so much for doing what you're doing to promote live music in the Pioneer Valley.
Oh, thanks, Patrick. You have a great day and stay safe.
You too. Thanks.